Today we are gonna talk about atoms.
Atoms are the smallest unit of an element that maintains the properties of that element.
A Greek philosopher named Democritus thought that if a particle was really small, you would not be able to cut it any smaller.
John Dalton was a British chemist that wanted to know why. He tried to combine more and more elements. He published his atomic theory in 1803.
And that's how the cookie crumbles.